All right, guys, here we go. It's our second break of the day. We got 2020 Museum Champions League six box. This one is our first pick your team break. This is pick your team break number one. Everybody that's in this break is on screen in the spreadsheet there. Good luck to you all. We do have a filler to run before we start the break for the remaining unsold teams, including Dortmund. Everybody that's in this filler is in the randomizer. We got Boss, Matt, Tidal, Paul, Greg, Roman, Greg, Ithy, Paul, and Brian. Good luck to you guys. I'm going to roll the dice. Snake Eyes will be a reroll. I'm going to random the list of spots, and then I'm going to match them up with the remaining unsold teams in the same order as they are listed in the order of value. Okay, again, just randoming the list of names or list of spots, and then I'll match them up with the teams in the same order. So if you get the one spot, you get Dortmund, two, Juve, three, Real Madrid, and so forth, all the way down. So here we go, guys. Good luck. Got Dortmund on the line. All right, going 10 times on the random. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. 10 times on the random. Here we go. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Paul lands the Dortmund spot. Congrats, Paul. All right, there are the filler results. Give you guys a second to look them over. I'll plug them in and we'll get breaking. Paul NG, that is, sorry. Two Pauls in there. Yeah, Matt, the cards look great, man. Look great. All right. So who got Dortmund is Paul NG. Juve is Matt. Real Madrid is Greg. Looking for those junior autos. United going to Brian. Man City going to Ithy. PSG Roman. Atletico going to Greg. And Porto going to Boss. Bruges, one, two, the other Paul. And Shakhtar, going to Tidal. All right. Oops. All right, there are the final results for PYT number one. All right, here we go, guys. Good luck to you.
All right, first up, PSG, we got Neymar. For Bayern, we got Chris Richards. Rookie for Salzburg, we got Kareem Adeyemi, 68 of 99. Adeyemi. Rookie for Liverpool, Curtis Jones, 45 of 75. First autograph, Dusan Tadic for Ajax, 67 of 99, archival autograph. Got a jersey autograph, Luis Alberto for Lazio, 25 of 75. Jersey Juan Bernat for PSG. This one's gold, 27 of 50. And there's Joshua Kimmich for Bayern base. Box number two. Man, first Dortmund hit. We haven't hit any Dortmund yet. Finally, Giovanni Reyna base. Rookie Marcos Antonio for Shakhtar. I say that now we're going to get Dortmund overload. Here we go. First Haaland of the product that we've opened here. Erling Haaland base. So that's what the Haaland cards look like. Yeah, Juan Bernat, PSG, 23 of 75. Autograph, archival autograph, Julio Cesar, 27 of 50 for Inter. guys get a look at these up close. Joao Cancelo for Man City. 89 of 99 archival autograph jersey. Quality looks good. Stefano Sensi patch for Inter. 108 of 150. Corners look much sharper than last year's. And final hit, we got LaRussi, Liverpool rookie. Yes, Yasser LaRussi. We got Ansu Fati, Barcelona. Rookie Sergio Camello for Atletico. Rookie Eduardo Camavinga for Rennes. For Juve, we got Weston McKennie, 68 of 99. And autograph, love of the game, or no, love of the league, 99 of 99, Serge Gnabry. For Bayern. Got a red patch auto, Alejandro Marquez for Juve. Rookie patch autograph. 2 of 25. Nice hit there for Juve. And Matt, going to you. Yeah, rookie jersey, Marley Akey for Marseille, 47 of 150. And final card of the box. Rookie for Bayern, Jamal Musiala. All right, three down, three to go. We got Andre Onana for IX. David Neres for IX. Got a rookie, Tino Angeron for Chelsea. That one's 48 of 75. Got a gold Neymar, 41 of 50, PSG. Archival autograph, Rafinha, PSG, 215 of 250. Oh, we got a redemption. Oh, man. Got a monster. We got some monster. This thing is huge. Huge. What a case. What a first case. Excuse me. Who's got this team? How about a Jude Bellingham? Autographed jumbo relic for Dortmund. Congratulations, Paul. Hit for Paul. Congrats, man. And for Liverpool, we got Roberto Firmino, 18 of 50. Gold patch, gold jersey, whatever you want to call it. Just his autograph, jumbo relic, Jude Bellingham for Dortmund. My guess is that it's a higher numbered parallel, maybe. I don't know. Luis Alberto Lazio to finish out the box. right, got two boxes left. Oh, nice. First time we've pulled this guy. How about a rookie Francisco Trincao for Barca? Stuff is loaded. Loaded with rooks. And Alessandro Del Piero for Juve. Yeah, Christian Pulisic for Chelsea. Marley Akey, rookie for Marseille, 92 of 99. All right, so I think this is his first time to have an autograph, right? I don't remember seeing any. How about a Reece James auto, 7 of 75. He doesn't have any autos anywhere else, does he? I don't think. Could be wrong. I don't remember seeing any. And Jersey Auto. Another nice one. Diogo Jota. 1 of 50. Gold auto for Liverpool. Nice hit. Going to Matt. We got Stefano Sensi for Inter, jersey 133 of 150. And rookie for Manchester United, Tedden Mengi. All right, we got one box left. It's been a great first case. It really has. All right, started off, we got Paulo Dybala. Juve. Mr. Phil Foden, Man City. There we go, nice one. Pedri, rookie for Barca. There you go, Adrian. Non-numbered base rookie. There's Hakimi, 49 of 99 for Inter gold. what a case, man. Keeps getting better and better. Dortmund spot. Crushing it. How about a Gio Reyna archival autographs? 2 of 75. And what do we have here? Oh, wow. Nice hit. How about a gold patch auto for Barca? Yeah, Francisco Trincao rookie patch auto. Eight of 50. And Barcelona. And Adrian, going to you. And for Chelsea, we got Billy Gilmore. Excuse me. Billy Gilmore, 21 of 150 jersey. And final hit, Gianluca Vialli for Juve. That was an amazing case to start us off today. Congrats, guys. Congrats to all that hit.